If I could free my hands, I could throw off the noose and spring into the stream. By diving, I could evade the bullets. And swimming vigorously, make it to the bank. Quick to the woods and get home. My home, thank God, is yet outside their lines. My parents and my love are still beyond the invaders' farthest advance. I was fighting for my country. No one wanted to be at war, but that's not something you choose. It's thrust upon you, that's the nature of it. But once it's happened, you can't run or hide. You have to embrace it. I wanted to fight. So did all of my friends. But my parents wouldn't let me. I was only 16, and they couldn't send off their firstborn to die. But an opportunity came, and I took it.
Owl Creek Bridge marks the shortest crossing of the Hudson in the entire county. It's small, but even if a handful of regime soldiers secured the creek, we would be in trouble. A commandant issued an order saying that if any civilian was caught interfering with the bridge, they would be hanged. I saw the order.
How far is it to Owl Creek Bridge?
About 30 miles.
And are there any men on the side of the creek?
Next to nothing. We've been drawing the regime forces towards Ox Cross. There's one sentinel on this side of the bridge.
And suppose the man were to get the better of the sentinel, what could he accomplish then?
I was there a month ago.
The drought of last summer caused the water line to lower. There was a spot of land under the bridge where a well-placed explosive could destroy the whole thing.
It's risky, and we can't spare anyone.
Expect me at the outpost in a few days' time.
I'll look for the smoke.
Company, shoulder arms, ready!